we're still trying to, you know, find a partner to work with us to try to do something good with this historically significant building. Johnstown Area Heritage Association acquired the Ludwig House, Gordon's Mortuary, about 10 years ago. The building, even at that time, required significant investment, and our goal really was preservation, getting, you know, either doing something with this ourselves or getting it in the hands of a responsible owner. Upper end of Main Street, Bedford Street, Adams Street were really the center for the recovery effort following the Johnstown flood. Everything was coming in on the B&O Railroad, a lot of the relief supplies. And Clara Barton had her headquarters in this neighborhood for a while. The oral history makes it clear that she stayed in this house and maybe had an office here for a while. So it has a strong association with the Johnstown flood. But then also in the 1970s, it was acquired by Pauline Gordon, who had come to Johnstown from Pittsburgh as a mortician earlier. And she bought this house from the Ludwigs, and she operated it she was in here for 30 years and ran a African-American mortuary. I think that the history of the house is really the story of two strong women and their role here in Johnstown, Pennsylvania. Fundraising's gotten harder since we acquired this building, and it seemed 10 years ago that this is something that we could move forward, but it's really got harder and harder. And unfortunately, the building continued to deteriorate really quickly. We've had copper theft and other issues with this building that weren't covered by insurance. Our goal is to, you know, rebuild the porch and box gutters and, you know, stabilize this building, and so we can hold on to it safely for another decade or until we can find somebody to work with. We have a good idea what, you know, what would serve the community and preserve this house.